You're back. Are you with us? Good. It's time.
Time for what, dare I ask?
Time to unite the realms against Odin once and for all.
Tyr tried to unite the realms. The real Tyr. Everyone loved him. And even he failed.
Then we better not fail, or there will be no one left to try. This is Ragnarok.
And Odin's already heard every blasted plan we have.
Yes, we've lost the element of surprise. More than that, we have only one way to Asgard, and it's not subtle.
Go, Odin.
It means we enter from Tyr's temple, here. Asgard's wall is here. Odin's host of Einherjar will hold the space in between.
Which means we need armies of our own.
As many as will answer the call. Numbers Odin won't see coming.
And that's just to reach the wall. To breach the wall, we'll need to find Surtur.
Ratatoskr was able to procure this.
The three of us will go.
I know just where to look.
Splendid. Allies, then. Who do we think we can get?
I'll venture to Helheim. Try to recruit the army of the dead.
And I'll return to Alfheim to unite the elves.
Just like that. Unite the elves after centuries of war.
Well, they really like me in Alfheim.
And you? To Valheim?
Yes. To find Sigrun and muster the free Valkyries.
Midgard has no army.
Nor Niflheim, nor Jotunheim.
That leaves only Svartalfheim.
I'll go to Svartalfheim.
Sindri? Are you sure?
I said I'll go.
So be it. Good luck to us all.
Off to Muspelheim to find the last fire giant. I almost envy everyone else's impossible mission.
Hey, y'all. I just wanted you to know if you need anything at all, I'll be around. Either here or at Brock and Sindri's old shops. Yeah, I know we're all busted up inside today, but you know, I, for one, like to keep busy. Brutal.
Have you found for me lately? None!
Master Kratos, young Master Atreus, I'm so relieved to see you safe. My infinite condolences to you all. I do not know what to say. I am devastated to hear about what happened to Master Brock. To think that something like that could happen in my home of all places. I am sickened and deeply sorry. Is Master Sindri all right?
No. But he is safe. He has returned to Midgard.
I see. I can only imagine the grief he must be feeling. Please, take care, you two.
Carry on, my friend.
Oh! Hi, take the hint. Go away! Go!
Good. I was hoping we'd visit the crater again.
There's work to be done. See, their warriors still haunt the crater. We could put them to rest. Also what?
Enough talk.
How did he do it? How did that mad bastard?
That's from sniffing him out for so long. Planting a raven in the broom closet was audacious enough. He also had to keep us from looking inside while he was away in Asgard. That addled act of his, the damage he performed, all a story crafted to render it beyond questioning how long he'd spend locked away in there. He counted on us to be sympathetic instead of skeptical. I'll never believe compassion is a weakness, but he sure used it as one.
I keep thinking about what you both said, after what happened to Brock, that there are some things we just can't control. I know you were trying to comfort me. How do we tell ourselves our fate is ours to make? And then when the worst happens, we say there's nothing we could have done. Some people believe life's easier once you accept your fate. Maybe I finally see their point.
A stag of winter. It looks hungry.
Come on already! Just come back with me. I don't care how hungry you are. That's right. We got more food at home. Come on!
I have to say, by a nice change of pace helping these stags get home. For a moment, I was worried we'd have to kill them.
Yes.
You had a plan. To kill it if it had attack, didn't you?
Yes.
I guess the army of giants fighting at Ragnarok was just part of Groa's lot. There aren't enough giants around. And the ones that are, they're not really fighters, are they?
Yes, giants were never warlike. They were artisans, seers, philosophers, builders, but very few were warriors. Starkadr the Mighty, notably, and of course, Laufey the Just.
And Surtur, right? All those stories about honing his sword and training for Ragnarok? Maybe he'll be different.
We will see soon enough.
For the death of her family, and has been haphazardly wreaking her vengeance on anything within arm's reach. Even death didn't stop her.
I know.
Wish I could have seen this place before the boom.
The autumnal stag.
Hey, how about you follow me back home? Fall, get it? Yeah? No? Halfway there, Biceptimus.
I do not like you.
I get that a lot.
Two down, halfway there.
Just one stag left. Thanks for saving the realms and all that. I'd have gotten to it myself, and with more style. But thanks.
You're welcome. He means... I'm surprised, brother. You think a stag would run in terror at the sight of you? Not exactly a calming presence, are you?
I am always calm.
Ha! Good one.
The water. It smells so fresh.
Brother, we should shove the boy in.
Huh?
You've developed a bit of a stench, it must be said.
I have not. I haven't. Right?
It is natural.
Father! Father, I'm worried about Thor.
Why?
Last time you fought, you couldn't beat him. What happens when we meet him again? What'll be different from last time?
Last time, you were not with me.
Wow. Thanks. Mm-hmm.
So this is where those tracks lead.
Father, do you ever wonder if you're doing the right thing?
No.
That's all of them. Congratulations. You saved the 9 realms from death by overgrowth. And you sort of saved my ass, too. Though it was really Bendis' fault.
That was not our aim.
I'll take what I can get.
A job well done. Might as well check in with Ratatoska when we've got the time.
Drake fed here.
Creatures here aren't that big. Drake must have been constantly eating to survive out here.
Some sort of cage.
So it would seem.
Found something else for the cleansing pond, eh?
City of possibility. Thank you.
Brother, I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. I'd heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you could imagine. Lightning, fire, the whole lot.
As did I, for many years.
Whoa. Any chance you could recall some of that magic?
No. I have tried.
Praise it. Magic is bound to the earth. And your homeland died. Your powers probably went with it.
Well, probably for the best. Let the past stay in the past.
Never mind that. Time to fight.
Behind you, Butler!
Wounded! We can end this.
Come to hell, Ezra!
On the run again.
Think the blood will lead us to her den?
Yes.
I suspect this will lead us back to that den we came across.
Maybe once we get to her den, we can finally stop her.
PD.
Do you admire her? She's terrorized this land, brother.
This jungle was her home. She defended it the way she knew. But if death is the only dignity we can give her, we will give it. Thank you. Fresh blood.
Yes. We're getting closer.
Wait, if you spring the trap, it might drop straight.
us return to the Dragon's Den.
How about this out?
Do not.
For.
Just curious, brother. Why don't you like riddles?
They are frivolous.
They encourage lateral thinking. Listen, there are three doors before you. One contains a pit of spikes, one a dragon, and one a pair of lions that haven't been fed in weeks. Which door do you open?
The first. A pit of spikes is easily avoided.
Ah, you should pick the third, because lions that haven't been fed in weeks would be dead! Eh?
I like this riddle. Said you know where to look for Surtur.
Yeah. I unlocked the secrets in his shrine when I was in Muspelheim with Thor.
Thor?
Don't worry. He didn't see me go in.
That was not my worry.
Now look. When we find Surtur, we'll have to convince him to combine with his wife, Sinmara.
Combine?
Yeah. When the two of them, join, they'll create an enormous Asgard-destroying monster.
Oh, my.
Friends, I'm sorry to report negotiations aren't going well in Helheim. However, there's a chance Frostfelder might be more amenable of speaking to a member of the deceased. Mimir, you're needed.
Oh, death is a skill now. I suppose these two can survive a bit without me. Brother, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well.
Many thanks. We'll catch up with you later.
Hey, I think I can see Surtur's forge in the distance.
Wife. Where is she?
Niflheim. I think. Helka! If we head down towards that tower, we might be able to see the forge. Decided to isolate themselves in their home realms to fight it.
Understandable.
Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen now. Look, over there.
Watch your right!
think the forge might be past this lava fall.
You know this?
A hunch. When I was here before, I got a pretty good feel for the layout. We need to be ready for Surtur, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready?
Prophecy says he and Sinmara join. But who knows how they're gonna feel about it now?
You would try to force these primordial beings into submission.
Well, I don't know. We can't win this war without them, right? We gotta be close. I can hear the forge.
Welcome. Welcome. Ahsoka!
There we go.
Through the broken gate. I think we're close. gotta be him.
We will ask.
Hello? Surtur? Well, either it isn't him, or he's ignoring us. Come on. Hello?
We seek a fire giant.
Go away.
What just happened? Hey, that wasn't...
We deal with these fire.
Gardner, on the left! Another one?
Focus! He is the guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it. As you said, we need him.
I won't help you.
Who are you?
Who you seek. And what's left of him.
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to.
Elaborate.
We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for.
Not me. Her.
So what's the point of all this? You keep Sepper from Sinmara just so you can sit here and wait to die? At least if you joined with her, you'd be together again.
We are together.
Not her heart. She's got mine.
It's not much, but it's enough.
But you're not even...
Have you ever been in love? It's pretty good.
Odin will succeed, and all realms save Asgard will fall.
Yeah, he must die. It's true. But I won't sacrifice her any more than you would him. Sorry.
Come.
Wait. Those blades. May I see them? Yeah, there's primordial fire in those.
They are not of these lands.
Shouldn't matter. Yeah.
What could?
Put those in here. And I'll become your monster. But I don't want her involved at all.
But the prophecy says you two have to combine. Sure this will work?
What have I got to live for? Not here. Follow me.
Where do we go? Spark of the world.
Which is?
Place where Niflheim and Muspelheim meet. Where the first realms came into existence. You won't be able to get through this, huh?
Surtur?
Still me. Better than walking.
What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic. Primordial stuff. With that, and your blades, and my heart, we'll be good. I'll get big. Smash stuff. You'll like it.
But what'll happen when you change?
Dunno. Won't be me anymore.
But how will you, or, future new you, know when to attack Asgard?
You got the horn. Right?
Yeah.
Then we're good.
Surtur, were you at the beginning of everything?
Yeah.
What was it like?
Loud. So, here it is. The spark of the world.
This is beautiful.
I'll meet you across.
This feels too easy. Odin knows we have Gjallarhorn. He knows you have the mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek Surtur to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that, too.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes, loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise, you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Surtur, is stabbing you with the blade's gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmara's heart is cold. Dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the spark's fire go into enough of her, it should work.
Okay.
Come here. This will hurt. By fire, her heart. Combine them, you get Ragnarok. It's time.
Come on. Are you there? Attack Asgard?
I await the call.
Great. Hear that? All we have to do is call him with Gjallarhorn when we're ready. Let's head back to Muspelheim. We can take the Mystic Gateway back from there. Can't believe it. We've got Ragnarok on our side. Sorter's plan just worked. I mean, the Valkyries were a small setback, but I bet we've got Odin worried now. He knows we're coming for him. Think about it. We're gonna show up to Asgard, and Ragnarok's gonna come in and wreck everything. Odin won't stand a chance. We're gonna win! Thor was right.
Groa failed to predict what we would sacrifice in return.
Maybe she could only see the big stuff. This is gonna work, right?
It must. Strength grows.
Hey, check out that cliff. Earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
More of Odin's forces!
Trying to finish the job as Valkyrie started! Watch your left!
There will be more.
We gotta get out of here. Sorter sure made a lot of swords. Why would he leave them lying around all over the place? You've fought in a lot of wars, right? You've never had anything like Ragnarok on your side?
I have. And the creature does not guarantee our victory.
Right. place is gonna fall apart if those keep happening. Anytime soon. We need to get back. You're quiet. I mean, you're always quiet, but this feels different.
I had hoped my days of ceaseless battles were over. I had hoped to never see my son go to war.
Another Aether Jarl!
These guys don't give up!
Ragnarok is here! They know what that means for Asgard!
The rider keeps healing it!
Doing the right thing. Ragnarok has to happen.
The price we and others paid for this war is high. It will only get higher.
It'll be worth it.
Brother, how did it go? And yes, my usefulness to a certain Vanir Numpty did run out.
Ragnarok awaits our call.
As do the armies of Hell. Thanks mostly to me.
It seems war is upon us at last. Where to now, brother? Leave some time before we're expected at the temple.
This could be our last chance, Father. Is there anything you want to finish up?
A shame to have left that behind.
Time to cleave some heads. Now those are some angry knives. Spear look like a toothpick. This here's the fun part.
There's nothing.
Another Draugr to the left!
Ah!
Got a sec?
You have seen Sentry.
Yeah. He ain't in a good place right now. But who is?
I'm sorry, Lunda. I know you and Brock...
Just tell me you're gonna get Odin. Tell me, whatever it takes, you're not letting that bastard walk away from this.
You will not.
Damn right. And if in the process you happen to tear him a bucket load of new holes in places he don't want them, I'll be rightly obliged.
Ragnarok's on the horizon, brother. We
could always come back here later. If there is a later, or a here. Well, this is it then. The beginning of the end.
The end for Odin. And after that, a new beginning for the rest of us.
Atreus.
I know. I'm just looking forward to seeing all the realms finally standing up to him. Elves and dwarves and hell itself.
You are so certain they will unite?
They have to. After everything they've been through, they have to. Don't they? Anything in Midgard you want to do? You know, while we still can?
Freya and the others are still making preparations for the attack, so there's time.
Ready when you are. The armies are probably gathered in their home realms, waiting for when we blow Gjallarhorn. Guess I was kind of hoping to see some of them here.
When all the realm towers open at once, we'll see plenty, lad. Odin won't believe what's coming for him.
No. Odin had lifetimes to prepare for this. Whatever Gro's deception, he heard the truth as Tyr. Do not underestimate him.
Rousing speech, brother. Very inspirational.
Wow. Valkyries look different.
Welcome back. Hilda Sfini informed me of your success. We've been planning accordingly.
Well, what would Ragnarok be without Ragnarok?
Who else agreed to join us? I see the Valkyries.
Better than that. They are reborn. Corporeal and uncorrupted, thanks to no small amount of Vanir magic. They're shield maidens now.
Nice.
And your brother?
He came through. The elves called a truce to unite against Asgard. That gives us an advantage by air, and with Hel's army for a vanguard.
What about Sindri? Will the dwarves fight?
We haven't heard from him. But there's time yet. And I think we have what we need to clear a path for the Ragnarok beast.
Well, when you say it like that, why worry at all? Sigrun, it's good to see you so alive.
Oh, yes. I wasn't myself when last we met. I'm glad you're safe. My queen, the Shield Maidens will be divided among the forces breaching from Alfheim, Helheim, and here in Midgard. We stand ready. Kratos, Atreus, Mimir. Please excuse me.
Oh. Good night, then.
Freya, have you determined our path out of Asgard?
If the towers are the way in, we count on them being the way out.
And if they are not?
Then we all know what we signed up for. Our plan is only missing one thing. A leader.
That honor is yours. You have a righteous claim. And the respect of your troops. And you have faced this enemy before.
I held his invading army to a stalemate. This is our invasion. A siege on his terrain. I want our most experienced wartime general in the field. I don't care about the honors. I don't care about the prophecies and champions. I just need us to win.
Freya.
I know what I'm asking. Just sleep on it. Here we are. Kratos, your tent is to the right, and Atreus, yours is to the left.
Mine?
A young warrior needs his own space, don't you think?
I do. Wow. Thanks.
Sleep on what we spoke of. Let me know in the morning what you decide.
Oh, hey. Is it okay if I just hang out here for now? Nothing's wrong. I just want to be alone. And think.
Hildi. Come join us. Have a seat.
I miss anything?
I was just telling him about the time I asked you to play damsel in distress.
Okay.
Then, when she had them distracted, I jumped in, heroic. And together, we took them all down. There must have been 100. I don't know. Maybe more.
Spare us your gloating.
Does it really bother you that some of my ideas actually work?
No, but I do envy you.
In what realm? Spare me the patronizing.
I've calculated every risk I've ever tried to make all.
Excuse me. May I have a moment with Mimir?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what tomorrow brings, but if tonight is our last night, I'd like to spend it feeling something besides hate. Will you tell me one last silly story?
There's nothing I'd like more, except perhaps a dance. Though I may have lost a step. Due respect, love, I don't tell silly stories.
You only tell silly stories.
I can never argue with you.
Can I sleep here tonight?
Story.
If I fall asleep, promise you'll finish it tomorrow?
Of course. Now, close your eyes. Wood for his village. Every evening he bore the logs on his back and delivered them to his people. But the logs were heavy, and he grew weaker as time went. And one day he threw down the logs as he could no longer bear their weight. And he called for death to come to him. And when death arrived, he...
Faye's the only one who ever got my highbrow sense of humor. Damn fine woman she was. Apart from her taste in men, of course.
She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people.
She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home.
Does my request upset you? F is a natural part of life, my love. I wish only to be prepared for when my time comes. Mortals must do such things. I am glad to have you prepare with me. You are quiet.
I have nothing to say.
Well, say something. I enjoy hearing your voice.
A funeral pyre. I would have chosen different.
Oh?
In my land, we entomb our loved ones.
You would have me trapped in the ground for eternity.
I would have you close to me.
How touching. My rotting corpse would bring you such comfort. You once tried to take charge of your ending, did you know?
That was different.
In circumstance, yes. But not on purpose.
Prepare for a distant future. There is much time ahead of us.
I wish to better a future that will exist without me whenever that day comes. For you and for our son. We will always walk together, Kratos. You will always be a part of me. I will always be a part of you.
And when you are gone, that part of me dies as well. Faye, to feel your absence.
Culmination of love is grief. And yet we love, despite the inevitable. We open our hearts to it. When the pyre is spent, and you have gathered my ashes, spread them from the highest peak in all the realms. You will do this for me. grieve deeply is to have loved fully. Open your heart to the world as you have opened it to me, and you will find every reason to keep living in it.
What's going on?
It is time.
I'll meet you outside, Father. Sir.
With you one more time, my queen.
Me too. But not as your queen. As sisters. Are you ready?
Yes. I will be your general.
It will be an honor to fight alongside you, General.
Aye, brother. I'll be right by your side. So, what are your orders?
To the temple.
Hey, General Kratos! I got something you're gonna want before you go to war. Hey there, I made some armor for storming Asgard and whatnot. I thought you could make use of it.
Indeed.
Thinking. Of course you got your armor all set. Just go win. That's all that matters. Oh, do you think it wise to go off without stocking up? You may never get a chance again. I'm so sorry that was dark. You need it? I got it. Me.
General.
Sir?
General?
General?
Sir.
Hey, bud. General.
To escape my past. To start a new life. I can hide no longer. I do not want this war. We have suffered enough. Prophecy did not lead us here. Nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin earns too, might as well be. A big fat smile on my face.
For Brock.
After Niflheim next.
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
You've got to stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start. Wait.
Envy, we don't have time.
I know.
We got work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
This way!
Push forward! Keep moving!
Deep line tower's not looking so good.
There's still time. We have to... go!
Angry Bodo! I knew you'd show up!
What's our next plan, brother?
We have no other plan. Our focus remains on the war machines.
We should head to the flaw behind the Asgard Tower. Without Ragnarok, it's our only chance to break through the wall.
Hinter's flaw! You said only Saturn knew how to use it.
Let's say I'm wrong. Behind you! Enemies to your left!
The war machines. We use them to breach the flaw and strike the city with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm destroying fire giants, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
Giants made it after all.
The snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this funnel of Hunt Tower.
without Ragnarok?
The war machine.
Oh, so we're pretty desperate, huh? The rider keeps healing it.
Perhaps it is better this way.
Better for who? The dwarves are here. Way to go, Sindri. It's just Sindri.
I know, I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this.
Sin,
save it! Odin forced them to build those war machines. And I'm here to tear them down.
Before you break them, we must turn them on the floor.
Fine. Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants.
On your right, my lord.
What bloody time he showed up.
That's what you wanted.
I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything.
What are you doing?
Son, listen closely. You feel their pain because that is who you are. And you must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart. their suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well. Today, sir. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
You see the size of that thing? I think we're gonna win.
I mean, if they don't kill us first.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the Flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three. Get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see it done.
Freya and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Falky!
No! No!
Protect him! I will help those that are trapped and meet you at the Flaw. Go! Go, Atreus!
Sindri! Be careful and stay behind me!
You be careful. I'm here to fight.
Can I just say?
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
No, I just want...
I don't care what you want. This changes nothing.
Ah.
really had me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin.
Sindri, don't!
She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjoldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us, knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here? What?
He'll sacrifice anyone had a problem in front of him. The Midgardians. Your friend. Our family, any of us. I had hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
Thrud. I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen. But not for him. Do you understand?
But our family.
Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him.
You don't owe him your death.
No shit.
Dad will never let them get your grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
Finally.
Who's the girl?
Hi! Through Thor's daughter!
Thor's daughter?
My friend!
You fight well.
My dad taught me.
That much is clear.
Yeah, well, hey, sorry, he's not.
I know.
Come on, Loki, try to keep up.
What's going on? I thought Ragnarok was supposed to help us.
The creature is not whole. What remains is incomplete. It cannot fulfill its purpose.
Wait! Where'd Sindri go?
He has done his part. The rest is on us.
Behind you! Look out!
Great Lodge. It's where we gotta go.
Yeah. Hit it, Monolith?
That may not be our biggest problem right now.
Storm in danger!
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just...
Take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Get away from her!
Dad, wait!
I am done with you and your son! No more fucking games! And this time, I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this! We do! It's what we are! I hate
Yeah!
are you waiting for?
Your daughter. My son calls her friend.
If you try to hurt her...
I would not.
Don't you know what I've done?
Yes! But what will you do now?
We don't change. Or destroy us.
No more. No more. For the sake of our children, we must be better.
Why isn't he dead?
Are you talking? Who told you to do that? You don't talk. You don't think. I think you kill. It's a simple fucking concept.
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill. I did not want this.
No!
Rude. This was all their fault. They've done this to us, to our family. Looks like I gotta do everything around here.
Your own son? Your granddaughter? Why?
Snood's gonna be fine. I saved her. That one's on you. You turned them against me. You turned them all against me.
Please,
Was this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent